tucked away in a remote patch of Stammer Village, the Brighton Earthship offers a stripped-back space to teach about how eco-houses are designed. But the Earthship itself is looking for help, with its leader setting up a fundraising campaign.
We're looking at raising £20,000 in 30 days, and the reason we're looking to do that is we need to replace the energy and water systems here. When we built this building, sort of almost 10 years ago, we put in the best technology we could at the time. But times move on. Everyone knows how fast technology moves on and improves. We need to replace the batteries. 10 years ago, we put in lead acid batteries. Now there's lots of alternatives, and we want to put those in this building to really re-enliven the space. We also need to upgrade the water systems. When we installed the water systems, we put in the best we could at the time, but times change, technology moves forward. So once again, we just want to put in the best, freshest technology in this space so that we can continue to teach and show the community what's possible with good environmental building.
The crowdfunding efforts will take place for 30 days and aims to reach its £30,000 target at the end. The main use of the Earthship is to house three-day courses in Earthship building with sustainable and eco-friendly technology.
The one thing we do have here is we've got an orchard, so we have some local apples that are produced as well that the community can enjoy. If people are interested in getting involved in the campaign, is to look at our website www.lowcarbon.com/Earthship Brighton.
The course leader is concerned that if technology is not upgraded, courses could be jeopardised.
At the time of building this building, we got the best technology that we could at that time, but a lot of it's outdated and run down, and if we could replace that, we could reach so many more people and offer an upgraded education centre to all of these people and teach them about, you know, how you can treat your own rainwater and use renewable technologies and use the sun to provide our electricity.
With the group having raised more than £2,000, it's one step closer to liftoff after growing financial support. This is Ceirney Eddy for Latest TV News.